That's telling the offensive line their pass protection responsibilities. So most likely they're going to be sliding to the left, identifying the lineman to the left.
Murray, over the middle, and what a catch! Absorbing the hit, it's Truesdell. A
one-handed catch. So that was one-handed catch. And if you just did a two-handed catch, one-handed is really cool.
If you want to be able to play tight end at any level, you have to be able to get down the field. You see the two safeties kind of split. They each favor the numbers. When you have a guy like Truesdell who can run big body and get down the middle.